just to get an idea how hot this hellfire would be. This is again an explanation of verse number 4, Tasla naran hamiya, and that means they will enter hellfire with an extreme and hot and with intense heat hellfire. And just to get an idea how hot this hellfire would be, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us in a hadith that is in Bukhari and Muslim, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Anna narana juz'un min sab'ina juz'an min nari jahannam. Qila ya Rasulullah in kanat lakafiya qala fadalat alayha bitis'atin wa sittin juz'an kullahunna mithla harriha." The meaning of this hadith, that this hellfire is so hot, is about 70 times more than the fire that we see in the dunya. So the fire that we see in our dunya, in our living, in our life, it's a part of 70 parts of the hellfire of Naru Jahannam. Walayyadu billah. This is how the intense heating is for this hellfire. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala described to us that even this hellfire, if it slows down, or if it, whenever it abates, Allah will increase the fierceness of the fire. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us in Surah Al-Isra, Surah number 17 and verse number 97. مَأْوَاهُمْ جَهَنَّمُ كُلَّمَا خَبَتْ زِدْنَاهُمْ سَعِيرًا. Their abode will be hellfire. Whenever it abates, we shall increase for them the fierceness of the fire. This is the disbelievers where they reach Tasla Naran Hamiya. Their bodies and their faces will reach Naran Hamiya, hellfire. They will enter to fire that is hot with an intense heat. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to save us from that and enter us and our families and all believers to paradise. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. سبحانك ربنا وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.